secretly run out of Israel, and the purpose is to blacklist and dox students, professors, and largely anybody that disagrees largely with Israel or is pro-Palestinian.